garage and water from the sprinklers. It also left a man's decapitated body lying on the floor next to his own severed head. A head which at this time has no name.
I know his name.
Swan.